So the single most important piece of information you need to use your Mac is your account password. You need it to log into your account. If your Mac's gone to sleep, if you've restarted it, if you just logged out, you need it to get back in. Now you're never going to forget that password, but maybe a more casual user using your Mac with a separate account or using their own Mac may forget it. So how can you help that person to get back into their account? Well, you need to do things in advance. One idea is to set up another user account that's an admin account. So if, say, they have their Mac and they're set up on a regular account, could be an admin account, but you can set up a second admin account on their Mac. Under Users and Groups, you can just create a new account. You're going to have to authenticate here. And then you can create a new account that is an admin account. With an admin account, you can always log in because you know the password to that account and reset a password for any other account, including another admin account. So setting up a backup admin account for a Mac used by a casual Mac user is a really good idea because it allows you to get in. For instance, here is another user on this account, and you can see since I'm logged in as the MacMost account, which is an admin, I can reset the password for that admin account. So all hope would not be lost if this user forgot their password. Another thing to consider is for your account and for anybody else's account is to turn on the Allow User to Reset Password Using Apple ID. Turn that on, and if they forget their Mac user account but they remember their iCloud account, their Apple ID account, they can then change the password by entering in the Apple ID associated with that account on the Mac and the password, and it will allow them in. It kind of creates the secondary door, a back door that allows them to get in with their Apple ID password, which would be different than their user account password. So there is a third option, and that's to set a master password. Click the gear here, select Set Master Password, and you can create this password that can be used by any account here to reset their account password if they forgot it. It's kind of this backup password for the entire Mac. And it's supposed to have an added benefit that it can work on encrypted accounts, accounts that use FileVault. Although in my experience, an admin password will get you into those accounts as well.